literally went right through his glove. What's he supposed to do about that?